over the course of the spring, headed towards Rolex Kentucky, which will be kind of our major competition for selection to the team for Rio. So that's part of the reason we're here right now in Wellington. We've been spending a lot of time training on the flat with our dressage guru, Ali Brock, and I think we're going to see good results this year, and I really expect to go to Kentucky and put in top placing.